Good and pleasant it is when God's people dwell.